What is DDNS? Good morning, everyone. Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. Today, I'm going to be talking about DDNS and how it enables easier remote access to security camera systems. So let's start off with some definitions and concepts. So DDNS, what does it stand for? Dynamic Domain Name Service, or Dynamic Domain Name System. So let's start out by talking about DNS, Domain Name System. DNS is used on the internet to translate domain names to IP addresses. So basically, when you type a domain name into a web browser, for example, www.cctvcamerapros.com, there's a bunch of servers out there on the internet that translate that name into an IP address, okay? And what is an IP address? An IP address is like a physical internet location. So CCTV Camera Pros gets translated into the exact address where that website is hosted, okay? So what does that mean for security camera systems? When you want to access your security cameras remotely over the internet, you need to use the IP address of the internet connection at your home or business. Wherever your cameras are, you need to use the IP address of that internet connection to find a route on the internet from wherever you are to your security cameras, okay? Most internet service providers, whether you have cable, DSL, fiber, most of them are using dynamic IP addresses. So what does that mean? Dynamic means your IP address can change over time. If you lose power to your modem, or if you need to reboot your modem, your IP address can change. So if you had your mobile app accessing your system remotely and that was configured via the IP address, and you were away on vacation, you go to log into your system, and your IP address changed, you just lost your connection and you're not gonna know what that IP address is and you're not gonna be able to access your security cameras. So, the dynamic DNS service solves this problem. So, for example, the Viewtron NVR that I have installed at my house, all these IP cameras are connected to a Viewtron NVR. That Viewtron NVR has DDNS service built into it. So, basically, on the Viewtron NVR, I can go in there and configure a domain name. So the built-in service for Viewtron uses autoddns.com, and I add a prefix on there. I used Mike22, so my domain name for this location is Mike22.autoddns.com, okay? Now, what is that service doing? That service on the DVR is constantly monitoring the IP address of the internet connection at this location. And if it changes, it updates the DNS servers out on the internet to say, okay, mike22.autoddns.com is now at location, whatever it is, 173.1.2.69, whatever the current IP address is of the internet connection at this location. So on the mobile app, I have my domain name configured, not my IP address, so that if it changes, I'm always up to date. Okay, so there's a little bit more to configuring remote access to security camera systems. You also have to configure port forwarding, and I cover that in detail in an article. Actually, I have a whole bunch of content, video demos of how I've upgraded my system here at my house. All the apps, iPhone app, Android app, Mac and Windows desktop software, demos of my system here. You can view these all online and learn more about the system that I'm using at my house. You can also email me. So if you have questions about DDNS or anything related to security camera systems, you can always email me at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you wanna see these other videos, these other articles, this other content, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/upgrade. Thank you for watching.